this segment of the Windows 11 tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to customize the look and feel of Windows 11. There are a couple ways you can do the changing of the look and feel. You can right-click from the desktop here and then choose Personalize. And then under Personalize, you can change and pick here various themes. So let's say I want to utilize this one. It'll adjust all the colors and everything related to that Windows theme. So I'm going to revert it back for now. If you want to further just customize certain things, for example, the desktop settings, if you wanted to change the sounds or change the defaults or the cursor and so on, this is where you do it as well. Now, to change the font size of your icons and components of Windows, right-click here on the desktop and then choose Display Settings. Now, I'm showing you this from the desktop functionality. However, you can also search for it and just simply choose here Display Settings. And then under the scaling here, you can change this so that it can be larger fonts and larger icons or smaller if you prefer. And the screen orientation and things of that nature as well.